which we have blue tape on because we can't reuse these. And then he's going to do the same process up and down two more times. So that's the most thorough way to mix resin. You'll never have a soft spot on your floor or a sticky spot. We'll be right back.